Melbourne. Can't copy. just because we just found ways to make them work better. So it's almost like the record's kind of its own thing, and then the live set is like a whole other thing again. I mean, the same songs, but just a lot of them are kind of reinterpreted.
Just go out there and just kind of go crazy, and it doesn't really matter whether you kind of fuck up a little bit, because you're not trying to do some sort of concert, like a slab of Gregorian, classical guitarist or something. Probably our favourite bands are ones that aren't actually that good at playing their instruments. It's just like the songs are good.
Maybe it just lights up if you are actually a star. You walk in.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously we're not worthy.
Yeah, maybe that's it. It's like a clap-o-meter.
You don't actually do anything. Just sensors.
Lights up one light for every 1,000 claps you get.
Right, if you film this, I'll put your camera through the wall.
Now, dude, you can't have that on. You didn't ask permission.